Any Eurovision fans around? Well, then you know that Australia decides. And the debacle that meant we had second. How dare they? Second! That's alright. As I always say, the judges said no, but the people said yes. And we wrote a little song called Dreamer. And the wonderful thing is, having done it, we now have not one, but two Eurovision songs. So here's the first one that almost made it. It's called Dreamer.
I got nowhere to cry, I got no one to hug and say goodbye.